Okay, welcome back once again, everyone, to your daily devotion, the word for you today, and welcome back to our channel. We thank you for your presence and your support. We have Start Fresh Every Day. That's our title for today's devotion, and our scripture is Proverbs 14 and 17. A quick-tempered person does foolish things. Oh boy, this ought to be good. You overslept, the car wouldn't start, you were late for work, your computer crashed. These things can make you angry, but only if you let them. Solomon said, a quick-tempered person does foolish things. So if you fly into a rage, expect a rough landing. I like that. I've never heard that before. The Bible says, patience is better than strength. Controlling your temper is better than capturing a city. Proverbs 16 and 32. Anger always comes back to bite you and ends up doing more damage than the thing that triggered it. David said, every morning I lay out the pieces of my life on your altar. See Psalm 5 and 3. Start by offering your day to God. Then you will be less likely to react in anger when things go wrong. One pastor writes, our time here is short. What a shame to let something that happened 20 years or 20 minutes ago ruin your day. I've made up my mind to enjoy every single one. I may make mistakes. Things may not go my way. I may be disappointed, but I'm going to live my life happy. I'm not going to let what does or doesn't happen steal my joy. Amen. Every morning I say, Father, this is going to be a great day. I thank you that I have discipline, self-control, that I make good decisions. I may not have done what I could have yesterday, but that day is gone. I'm going to do better today. Ever wonder why a car's windshield is big and its rearview mirror small? Because what's behind isn't nearly as important as what's ahead. So keep looking ahead, and no matter what happens today, don't lose your peace. So there you go. Take a lesson from Cain too. He had quite the temper in it. You know, sometimes it can cause you to do things or say things that you can't bounce back from. You know, I mean, God forgives us for sure, but you know, it's that rage, man. You gotta learn how to control that. So give it over to God because nothing is worth all of that, no matter what. So there you have it. Start fresh every day and have a wonderful, blessed day. We will see you tomorrow.